Yes, yes, to get Shay Shay. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, yeah, come on. Come on. I'm just here to push limits. Shit scared of heights, but I stay on top of the game. Just to say I did it. Show young black kids that you can live it. Free your mind with it, be proud of your pigment. I wasn't for a while, too many times vilified for being a shade different. Started hating myself and old dark skin, playing myself, Charlie Sheen, two and a half man. Remember off to school, train station, bus to break your neck, blasting from iPod mini. Thankful class finished, so I could go and play Majora's Mask with my little brother. When cops come up and start asking me, where you from, what you up to? From a rabbit, stopping now from here, not from round here, boy, what you selling, where's the product?
I hadn't even touched drugs at this point, except maybe a joint. But my skin fitted description, so oink oink had to be deployed. Next day at school, told my friends the facts of how they treated the boy. They said I'm being crazy, cause to them black voice is white noise.
It's the world that we're living in.
Dark days of history.
We prefer to sit on a Chesterfield lounge while microwaving a meal by McCain and watching Australian Idol contestant failing while the house that we're in is in flames. All because it's a routine.
I know about that.
So when they say too deep, I say product of reality, you're too deep. Cause I'm just using eyes, ears, and new spheres to get up to speed. Shit, only those that don't read between the lines abuse these. Therefore, I don't lose sleep, cause I'm well aware that's a world that we're living in.
Dark days of history, yeah. Time will manifest.
Time will manifest.
Endless possibilities.
With the endless possibilities.
Open your eyes to see. The world is darker than it seems.